Another day, another Vlogmas. Welcome back, guys. Thank you so much for watching this video. And yeah, I woke up today, really tired, and I had lessons. And while I was having a physics lesson, I looked at my bookshelf and saw this book. It's the French official cookbook that has all the French recipes in it. And I decided today to fix a recipe. And I have this book over a month and I haven't like made anything from this book. So I'll be trying this out. And it's not exactly Christmassy, but if you love Joey and you don't share food like me or like Joey, continue watching the video. Vlogmas, and today I will be cooking, so it will be a long video, but I hope you stay as much as you can so you can see the amazing recipe I will be making. It's actually quite easy, to tell you the truth. So let's go to the kitchen. I'm back. So I have here the recipe that I will be cooking today. And it's Joey's meatball sub. And for anyone that's wondering, it's on season 5, episode 10, the one with the ride along. Yeah, I think that's it. Yeah. And it's actually, it also says it here, if you can see. So this is what I'll be fixing today. And it says that it's when Ross, Joey, and Chandler go on a ride-along with Phoebe's boyfriend, the cop, his patrol car backfires. Scared and thinking they're being shot at, Joey jumps to cover Ross. Chandler gets upset and jealous, only to find out that Joey was trying to save his meatball sub instead. It sounds crazy, but Joey's meatball sub is the greatest sandwich in the world. Be careful not to over-smell of the mouth-watering godness, or you'll suck up all the taste units. So we're gonna see if Joey's meatball sub is really the greatest meatball sub in the world. So I have here my ingredients, you know, like, and you will need, and I will put the recipe in the description. So for the meatballs, you will need ground pork, ground beef, yellow onion, 2 tablespoons oregano, 2 tablespoons parsley, 2 tablespoons thyme, 2 tablespoons basil, 1/2 cup breadcrumbs, red wine, 2 eggs, and pine nuts. And for the sandwich, you will need 3 cups of Joey's marinara sauce, which I'm fixing there. And I will put it in the description, or you can buy a marinara from the supermarket. Then you'll need 6-inch Italian sub rolls, or pacciata, or however it's called, mozzarella cheese, grated parmesan, and fresh parsley, roughly chopped for garnishing. So let's move on to cooking. As you can see, I'm toasting the nuts here. And here is the marinara sauce, which is not finished yet. And let's move on to the other things. So I put in my apron on, and we need to put all the ingredients into one bowl and mix them. I just realized that, but yeah, okay. Okay. So, first we put the ground beef and pork. Yeah. Then we have onions, parsley, and basil. Then we have a half a cup of breadcrumbs, thyme. What is that? Oregano, and our toasted pine nuts that I toasted. I forgot the eggs. So, I have preheated the oven at 200 Kelsey. So, after it seems like that, you've made it into a bowl, and you put a parchment paper on your baking thing, you take this and you put your hand here, and you have a spoon. So, when you take that, you take the spoon and you measure like how much you want and make it into a meatball. Is done by then, so yeah. So we took the meatballs out of the oven and put them in the marinara sauce for about 10 to 15 minutes, and I cut it the bread, and it says to put like 2 to 3 slices of mozzarella cheese, and then put it in the oven, you know, for the cheese to melt. So then you can put the other ingredients. So, that's so okay, wait. So we have here our bread with our cheese. That it's melted, you see? Yeah, so I put the meatballs in the marinara sauce. So we're taking this and putting this inside here, and we're taking the spatula and taking 3 to 4 meatballs, like as much like fit inside here, and putting them on the bread. I need to find meatballs first. 2 1/3 one here. So now, wait, let me not have any accidents. This is what it looks like. And we will grate like a ton of parmesan on it. It doesn't say how much, so that's a bad thing. But as you can see, it is melting. So I put it like a lot. And because the upper side of the bread is empty, I will take some marinara sauce and put it to the bread. And we close it. And this is the final, not actually final because I have like two more touches to put, but you'll see the final result. Now it is properly finished and I'm about to taste it, and I'm actually like, you know, anxious to see how it will taste. So my mom took the other half and I'm trying it, so let's see. It's amazing. Wait. It is amazing. I mean, I think it will turn out this nice. So, it turned out to being an amazing sandwich. And that's my dinner, so yeah. I think Joey would actually be proud that I made such a great like meatball sub. And whoever wants the recipe, it will be down in the description. So guys, that was the video. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification button to get notified whenever a new Vlogmas pops up. And also in the description, I will have my social media, my Spotify playlists, that if you actually see my first Vlogmas video, you can see the whole Spotify thing and playlists. And that was the Vlogmas day 3. Also in the description will be the recipe, so don't forget to check that out. So see you tomorrow with another Vlogmas. Bye.